New Hampshire mother is in trouble with the law tonight. Police in Kittery say that she was driving drunk with her 3-year-old daughter in the car. Investigators tell us they arrested 38-year-old Sara Ball of Portsmouth, New Hampshire last Tuesday on Route 1 in Kittery. News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now live from the scene of the arrest with the details. Paul?
Well, Tracy, police say they arrested Ball here on the northbound side of Route 1 in Kittery, really right over the border from her home state of New Hampshire. Even though the drunk driving charge she's facing is a misdemeanor, police say if convicted, she could face harsher penalties because of her alleged level of intoxication and the fact that cops say her 3-year-old daughter was in the car. These are the police booking photos of Sara Ball. The 38-year-old Portsmouth, New Hampshire mother is facing a drunk driving charge following an incident that allegedly happened last Tuesday here on Route 1 in Kittery, just south of the Kittery Trading Post. Kittery Police Chief Paul Callahan says one of his officers saw Ball's Jeep pulled over on the side of the road just after 5 p.m.
He approached the vehicle because it looked like it was broken down, noticed that the two right side tires were flat and worn down to the rim.
Callahan says the officer determined Ball had been drinking. She allegedly had her 3-year-old daughter in the car with her.
She said she was going to the mall to buy some clothes for her child.
In an effort to preserve their case, Kittery police aren't releasing all the details of last week's arrest, including Ball's alleged blood alcohol content.
I can't speak to her level of intoxication, although it was elevated, which means it was above a .15.
Ball is due in court on July 5th. If convicted, Callahan says she will spend a minimum of 2 days in jail and lose her license for an extended period.
I believe that if she's convicted, she certainly deserves a harsh penalty.
Now, we made several attempts to contact Ball today, but we were unsuccessful. Live in Kittery, Paul Merrill, News 8.